Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost moved.
The Bloodhound descends from dogs created in medieval France. These dogs were bred to track deer and boar on the hunt. The modern-day Bloodhound is healthy as well as intelligent, with a keen sense of smell. That keen sense of smell has been enlisted by police departments and search and rescue units worldwide. If you're considering a Bloodhound as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, despite its portrayal in popular literature, cinema, and television, the Bloodhound is not a lazy breed. To the contrary, Bloodhounds can be extremely active. After all, they are genetically programmed to track for miles on miles. Bloodhounds are working dogs, and they will need long daily walks. Number four, Bloodhounds are gentle, sensitive, and easygoing dogs. They're easy to manage and control by engaged dog owners. However, they can be just as stubborn and determined as any breed. This makes training, conditioning, and socializing your Bloodhound a must. Number three, Bloodhounds have a high impulse to wander. Being a scent hound, their inclination to track smells is incredibly strong. The breed will track odors from miles away. If they come across an interesting scent, they will follow it head down, nose to the ground, eyes covered by that loose skin on their forehead, oblivious to traffic and other dangers. This means that any Bloodhound left unsupervised outdoors must be behind a secure fence. Number two, bloat is a major health concern for Bloodhounds. Use of a slow feed bowl would be helpful in preventing your Bloodhound from suffering from this painful and sometimes deadly condition. Additionally, it would be smart to feed your Bloodhound three small meals a day as opposed to one big meal. The breed is also prone to hip dysplasia, cherry eye, ear infections, and entropion. Number one, in order to keep any Bloodhound happy, you're going to have to work his nose. Tracking and scent games are key to keeping a Bloodhound mentally and physically engaged. Having your Bloodhound track an item in your yard or at a local park will work wonders for your Bloodhound's mind and body. On rainy days, you can play scent games indoors. Hiding an item around the house will allow your Bloodhound to engage his sense of smell, do a little tracking without either of you guys getting wet. And there you have it, five good things anyone considering a Bloodhound as their next pet should know.